Have you ever tried Jerusalem artichoke, also known as sunchoke, sunroot, wild sunflower, topinambour, or earth apple? If not, you are in for a treat. Let's turn this strange root vegetable into three different textures: mashed, roasted, and crisp. The whole thing just mingles so well